After Union Cabinet approved a 3% dearness allowance, DA and dearness relief, DOCTOR hike for central government employees and pensioners on Thursday. The increase of 3% is over the existing rate of 28% of the basic pay pension. The move will benefit about 47.14 lakh central government employees and 68.62 lakh pensioners. It will cost the exchequer 9,488.70 crore rupees per annum. India Today TV reported earlier in the day that the cabinet is likely to hike DA and DOCTOR for central government employees and pensioners. The DA and DOCTOR hike was approved by the Union Cabinet after a meeting was held earlier in the day. It is a welcome development for central government employees and pensioners. In July 2021, the government finally approved pending DA and DOCTOR hikes for central government employees and pensioners after almost a year. It may be noted that the government temporarily halted dearness allowance and dearness relief benefits for central government employees and pensioners in 2020 due to a shortfall in revenue collection after the COVID-19 pandemic devastated the economy. The resumption of DA and DOCTOR hikes in July benefited lakhs of central government employees and pensioners. The decision came into effect from July 1, 2021, following which the DA and DOCTOR increased to 28% from 17%. The government indicated that the move to restore the DA and DOCTOR hikes would cost 34,400 crore rupees. After the fresh approval, the DA and DOCTOR for central government employees and pensioners will increase to 31%. Therefore, DA and DOCTOR benefits received by central government employees and pensioners will rise further when the approved decision comes into effect.